carbon, say by burning coal or driving an SUV, all of us pay for that in the form of things like fires, floods, and crop failures.
Gonna go here and smoke up and start farming them. Incomparable versus Austin. That's very hard to say. I personally would definitely go for Incomparable, but they're so different. It mainly will depend what you wanna play. That's the biggest problem. I need him to fire so they get spotted. If they don't fire, then
I need intelligence data.
That's the biggest problem of Sherman on any such DD. I mean, Austin also suffers. If, you're playing it solo. Okay, I'm gonna go there and try to kill the DDs. I can just camp. I would say bot or equal depending on RNG. I'm gonna go and try to kill the UU and the Yamagiri. With my slow ass ship.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck. Or did he fail to that? Okay. Let's go B and try to do more farming while we still can. No damage. Like 3 kills is fine, but we have 0 damage. What do you love the name? Thanks to the follow, mate. I did not expect Uber there. Their situation is Shiva, but they're very far in between. They're very rare. And we managed to do some 300 ribbons again. Which is not bad, not bad.